Hello, once again, audience. Welcome back to another exciting episode of Northgard, the Cross of Vitar. Vitar? I don't know. Anyway, when we last left off, Rig was not having the best of luck. Everything was going to shite, and the clans have disrupted, and that's pretty much it. But we found out that there might be a way to stop Ragnarok. So we found Hundrum, tried to get him on our side, and he was killed by Sitter. So the bad guy is now... The bad guy that was in the last game now is dead. Now there's a bigger bad guy. So with that dead... Sworn told us of the new place where the Shear will try and rebuild after Ragnarok, so we made our way to the southern continent, met some new friends, and united a clan of really tall people. They're not giants, but they're freakishly large. And that's pretty much it. So now we are on our way to a castle who may or may not have a magical sword that might be the first step into stopping Ragnarok once and for all. So, that's pretty much where we left. Alright, let's work, dude. Chase and started a journey finding Mrs. Sister. What's he do? Strong and wise, we're just happy to focus on the craft. I don't know, happiness is, a real, thing. But, anyway. So, let's do focus on having... Oh, he's from the clan of the lion. I don't know, cutscene.
Gloria!
We are reaching Osile, Western Stronghold of Nusarine Crown. Well guarded, each entrance is protected by a fort. There is one more thing. Yes? I must lead the assault. I have lost my count, but so have you. You have no authority over me. If this is perceived as a barbarian invasion, the local noblemen could unite Coleman's banner in the League against us. However nice brotherly bloodshed, people are used to it. A war between me and Corp will raise no concerns. How convenient. It's just politics, but we'll get what we came for. Alright, I will follow you. Alright. That's a chapel, not a... Building has different possible upgrades. Cathedral increases maximum pop by 4. Interesting. Okay. So this is different. Alright, anyway. Oh no. Oh. Never mind. I was gonna say, I'm like, oh no, I can't build anything. Forging post. Oh, a foraging post Pathfinder Pavilion. I don't know why they change it for each different thing, but to each his own, I suppose. Okay, it looks like we have a lot of land to cover.
Let's
Alright, let's get to exploring. Under control. Okay. I don't need this. Yes, yes, it's 10:30 now. I'm ahead of my alarm. It's good. Alright, let's rebuild Mart Lumber Camp. He doesn't have very much. Lumber camp.
Where? The boy.
Build us anchorage. Holy crap! Hang on. I don't need two of you. But that is good to know. Holy crap. That's awesome. Do I have a healer? I don't. So I'm gonna have to be very careful. Thank you. build more houses. I don't know if I like this. I don't know if I like this thing. Gonna take some time getting used to this, but okay. All right, let's see. I need stone. Okay, so I need to find a stone deposit or start building a mart. So I need to find stone. Oh. Really? I have like 6 peasants. Oh, there's stone up here. Holy crap, look at all that stone. Okay. Thank you. that mulish brother of mine still unable to learn his lesson. At the throne of Lorthern, just give up and be thankful I spared your life. A decision shall regret very soon. I already regret it. Your brother seems nice. You would have loved our father. Wait, what? I need to figure out how to heal. Because if I can't heal, that's gonna be a problem. Okay. That's how I heal. Okay. Alright, Oh, there's stone right here. Oh, I'm dumb. Alright. And I'm gonna build more. Livability? What is livability? Do I have to build a house in here? Livability. So I gotta figure out this livability situation. There's stone right there. I need to go to monastery. Oh, I need 100 wood. Oh no. Where is he coming from? Build that monastery. Really, I need to think of this very go build that monastery. Thank you. you're completely useless, so... Oh, and you still need 50. Build another house as soon as it gets ready. Yes. Alright, now that I have healing under my wing, still need 100 wood. I'm ready this time. Okay, so I should still have some monks. Okay, good, 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 good. Upgrading something. Not the monastery. Oh, probably this.
Ven.
Gaia. Oh yeah, look at my food production shot up quite a bit. I don't even have any scouts, I think. Yeah, so I might as well just get rid of this. Okay, the lions are a little weird to get used to, but it's not too bad. I can evolve it. In addition to crones. Yeah, probably that. Alright, there we go. Need 100 wood. Then I can turn... Jeez. Evolve that into a farmstead.
What?
What are you? A merchant. Oh, you're going down soon.
Oil.
chariot, start building my army. Okay. Let's take out this area. Okay, so we got more stone. So I need that to upgrade, so let's build a mine, a quarry. Mine you, no pun intended. Anyway. Open turns, amount of specialized. Stone's coming. My territory's under attack. And what? Oh, it's just a war. I'm gonna need you guys to take a break, and I'm gonna need you to get that iron. Getting iron, getting stone. Alright, let's. What have? A champion camp. More of these. 50 coins to upgrade that into an archery cannon. Why is it always this one? Where are they coming from? Probably right there. Okay. Now, I need to upgrade you, so I need 50 coins! Mines. Okay, as soon as I get 50 coins, I can upgrade my scouts. So I'm gonna bring all of you back here. Stuff. Because as soon as I can find out where he is, Oh, crap. I want to evolve that. I need 50 coins.
Certes.
Well, not perfect, but attack.
Certes.
What? Oh, dang it. Load last checkpoint.
Thank you.
Try this again. Attack!
Oh.
as a wolf. Alright. Looks like we're... Wait, where is he?
Knock out!
Attack! You're not seriously expecting me to surrender, are you? No, I'm still hoping that you will force me to be violent.
Gloria!
Interesting. You're ordering your own death. Warriors! Who would take the reins, then? Your primitive friend? No doubt our people would see that as an improvement. Ha! You missed your humor. Listen, couldn't we go back to Saint Germain together and figure something out? Figure out what? A way for both of us to get what we want and put an end to this folly. That's what it takes to get what's mine. I'll follow you to Saint Germain. Warriors! Assassins. We'll come to an agreement. Bring your... What about my sword? What's with him? Rain, I have honored my part of the deal. It's time for me to receive my payment. You failed. I did not reclaim my kingdom. What? Your dealings are no one interest me. I want the sword. This is getting gnarly. What sword? He wants the healing Jahar. Alright, let me handle it. Stranger, since you only fulfilled half of your mission, we will grant you the healing Jahar on one condition. While the two of you are keeping me, I received a message notifying me of invasion in the Southern Leaguer's region. I want you to eradicate the invaders and claim back the area. Should you succeed, you will not only receive the sword, but also a fear in the region you defend. What do you think? I think you're using me again. But we are doubling your reward. And you need that sword, don't you? What else can you do anyway? I have to admit that I have no idea.
Enjoy!
Splendid! I will personally lend you a ship to help to reach. I still feel like we're getting played, but I guess that's why they call it the blues. Time on my hand. It's time spent with you. Laughing like children. Living like lovers. Alright. Chapter 4. Okay, happiness. What do you do? Yes. Oh yeah, it's gonna be Liv.
Huh.
Definitely the city was the easy part. Now, managing it might be a bit trickier. There's no means of producing food, it depends entirely on trade. I should keep an eye on my retail outlets. Okay. Buy some food.
Well,
that should be easy. Here's the liability and all adjacent Jones. Fairground. Wait, how do I not have any? Wait. That's not what I want. I can overwork them? Oh, that's dangerous. I'm sorry, what did you say? That was easy. Good to know you didn't disappear out at sea. Liv, what are you doing here? Capturing cities, mostly. Freya, I was sent here by Yorkshire King to drive back the invasion. But you are the invader? Sent? When did you become a home invader? I was promised a sword that would end Ragnarok in exchange for my cooperation. If you want the sword, not take it from them. I battled both kings already, and they joined forces again in support of the lesser lords. I had a taste of the lords. I can tell you they're manageable. Instead of waging war against these people, reach an agreement instead? You've been plundering cities, Liv. Diplomatic language everyone understands. You're giving me no choice. I will have to lay siege to this city until you come to your senses and surrender. Besiege Kandavik? There are no roads you can block. Everything from the river. I've seen the mainland trading post and depend on food. I will easily interrupt the supply. And I will end wreck. I really one trading post down. Let's see how you manage without those supplies. I don't feel like I should be. Use the harbor and explore the coast. Anchorage. Oh, I already have a harbor. Never mind. Okay, use the harbor to send mercenaries on the outposts. One down. Rig will probably send a stronger assault next time. I should build a forge and improve my mercenaries' arsenal if I want to protect those trading posts. Okay, build a forge, gear up. Build a forge. Smithy! Need iron. I have any iron? I have a marking. It was number one. Here it is, the coast occupied by Rig. Two birds, one flaming cabin. First of all, you need to build the forge. Smithy different than a forge? Go to fort. There's no way we can produce enough food on this island to feed everyone. Tried to keep the standoff non-violent, now you are the one attacking me. It's a shame you don't want to fight because I won't hesitate. Finally, I've decided to fight back like a true leader. And you again has worn out my morals. The last checkpoint. I have a probably build a monastery. Oh, I'm just missing. That's easy. Okay.
Certudes. Sit certudes.
Okay. Okay. Get him. Buy some firewood. That's it, boys. What's happening, Ring? I'm supposed to be the one during a siege. Run! Take back my harbor.
Good.
Alright, so I gotta capture two more. With the power of 1,000 sticks. Build a harbor. Seconds. Thank you. Well, I think it became quite clear your plan won't work. Now tell me about the sword that will end Ragnarok. What do you care? As for your failing to retrieve it, doesn't mean I will too. But at what cost would you succeed? As for me to know, just tell me what you've learned. There are three swords. Together they form a cross of Victor. First sword is held by the kings. I have no idea where the other two are. Fine. Then I will find these swords, slay a king, each of them reclaim one in the circle. Are you in? You're expecting me because you're vassal to follow your orders? Didn't I obey you when you were king? That's just how it goes. Farewell, Liv. Really, Rig? That's flat. Really, Rig? You got your butt kicked and you're like, nah, I give up. What happened to the guy that just take first and ask questions never? Alright guys, well I'm gonna call this video quits here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.